Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Times D. The first video this week comes from username, and it's a musical bass video this week. Basically in this video the guitarist stuffs up and the lead singer isn't too happy about it, so let's have a look. Really, I mean, he goes up to him and just smacks him over the back of the head. No, it's just completely pointless. You slap him over the back of the head, it might actually make him worse. So, it's really stupid. Let's have a look at how hard he slapped him in slow motion. Now, this video got over 200,000 views in 7 months, which actually makes me feel sorry for the guitarist, because people actually want to see him being slapped over the head. Now the second video this week comes from username, and this video is about bungee jumping. Now bungee jumping gives you an adrenaline rush, which is always good. And in this video, the guy's friends aren't very nice to him. They play a horrible, horrible prank. So let's have a look.
Oh, this is a tough one, Amp. It's enjoyable.
Remember to look up. Look it up right here.
Yeah.
Check that gear behind you.
Look at me. 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, wait!
Now I honestly feel really sorry for this guy. I mean, you imagine you're jumping off backwards, trusting your friends, doing a bungee jump, and then you think, oh, the rope's gone, and it's like drop. So let's have another look.
3, 2, 1.
Oh no, wait!
Now, this video got over 2 million views in 3 years, which is about 600,000 a year, which isn't too bad, but I think it's really, really cruel. The last video this week will be linked to the news, unlike last week. And the news story I picked this week is to do with McDonald's and the calorie count thing, where they're going on about calories and it's all getting fat. Yeah. And this video just basically takes the mickey out of McDonald's, so I like it. Let's have a look.
Good thing you have an hour for lunch. I'd like you to make beef and cheese. And guess what? Beef and more cheese. Have you guys met bacon, lettuce, tomato, hey,
and onion?
What's up?
No
and
way.
Chicken.
Some more cheese.
Oh,
hey,
bacon.
Good
bacon. Tomato.
Hey, how you doing?
Welcome to the fried
fish.
Oh, fish.
My.
More cheese.
Hey,
looking good.
French fries and pickles, anybody?
Well,
hey, egg. Where you been? Would you look at that?
All in one cheese.
Just $2.49.
Now, what I find funny about this video is, to me, it actually looks quite appetizing and sounds quite nice, especially if it's only just over £2. It actually looks really nice, and that might just be me being the fatty that I really am. Yeah, but it actually looks quite good. It's time for the shout of the week.
The shout out of the week, yeah.
Shout out this week is a special request from Ashley's Hug Time, who I did my shout out for on my first ever show. And it's to do a shout out to, well, I say new channel, it's actually quite an old channel, but it's been remastered, called ModelBall. Now, it's part of the Iron Sync Network, and they have some really, really good stuff on there. They're remastering all their videos now. Basically, it's about a model called Holly McBride and her cousin, who is Jake McBride. And it's a basically Jake makes a bet when he's drunk, and he bets that he can win the softball tournament because he is a part of a championship team and he's arguably the best player in the league. He makes a bet that he can win the championship with a bunch of Holly's friends who are models. So hence the name ModelBall. So have a look at that. They're remastering their videos into HD. So have a look at them, and they're really quite good. That's it for another episode of Times D. Make sure you check out my channel and the other episodes of this show. My other videos, check out the ModelBall channel, which has all been remastered, as I said before. Why don't you have a look at Ashley's channel again while you're at it? Might as well have a look at that, because it's all part of the Iron Sync Network. So have a look at them, have a look at their videos, like their videos, subscribe to them, favourite their videos, do the same with mine. And I'll see you next week. Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Times D. Yes, I didn't stuff it up. It's really stupid. Let's have a look at him. That's it for another episode of Times D. Make sure you check out my channel, the other Okay.